will be doing my Minecraft Google Book Part 2. So, let's just get started. So, if you haven't watched the last video, I would recommend watching it, because you wouldn't know why this is there. But I'll just give you a recap. I was drawing, then my video cut out, so I'm doing a part 2. Right, this is actually the next day after I did the part 1. And it's actually early in the morning now, instead of late in the night.
Yes, again, it's really just randomly cut out because my phone ran out of place. Or I'll end the video before it cuts out. But you never know. And if it's in this video, you never know. Right. Next video. No, the next picture. If I can open it. I need to fix it, so this is the blue. Can't be black because I don't have a black, but obsidian is actually blue. So really dark blue. And I just go over it with a couple of layers. It's going to be even darker. It's a bit silent. I'm not used to this. I've only used to this for 7 days, so I've only really used to this for 1 week. And when I started, I was in lockdown, so I kind of posted most. So I'm kind of now not used to like going to school at the moment. I'm used to waking up, eating breakfast, getting dressed, and then usually nothing in the day and posting in between. Oh? Now I'm here with it. Let's see the time. 4 minutes. Last time it cut out at 5 minutes, so I'll end the video before it's at 5 minutes. There must be quick anything left, besides going and put the random cut out. Right. Bye.